Is that our driving motivation?
Driving motivation, oh! Good one, love me. Lauren, we're in Stockport today doing some filming with Cinch. We're going for a little drive and we're off to see three super fans, Holly, Florence and Amelie. And we're going to go surprise them and hopefully play a little bit of cricket with them.
It should be fun. Possibly we're prepping a little bit now before we head out to the Ashes. You've had a good bit of success over in Australia. What are you actually most looking forward to about getting out there and taking the Aussies on?
I think being the underdogs is a big part of going over to play them over there, because you never expected to win, so when you do it's even bigger, I think, and the crowds will be good because there's a lot of support for women's cricket over there now. You know what we can say as well if we win the Ashes?
What's that?
We've cinched it.
Is that our driving motivation?
Driving motivation, oh! Good one, love me.
We're obviously in a Ford Cougar today, but what was your first car?
My first car was the family heirloom. It was the car
the car
that we all learned to drive in, me, my brother and my sister. It was a Toyota Yaris.
So all of you learned in that same car?
Yeah. And then, weirdly, I broke up with a boyfriend and my dad gifted it to him. as a parting gift.
Well done, you've dodged Kate.
Here's a free car.
Are you up for a game of, ooh, that was close?
Absolutely, Lozzie. Hit me.
How many cricket balls would weigh the same as this Ford Cougar?
What? I'm going to literally do a stab in the dark. 6,942.
I'm going to go 8,460.
Have you ever carried the cricket ball bag? Gets heavy quite quickly.
Well, I haven't carried a Ford Cougar either. Oh,
that was close.
10,000.
You actually were close.
Yeah. How many international wickets does Kate have? I feel like if I'm underestimating,
I am not going to beat you out this cinch.
Is there a button down there?
Eject to see.
103. Don't want to be rejected from the big Ford Cougar.
No, you are way out. 75.
76.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah, well, I just thought you were so great, Kate. How many international runs does Lauren have? Look, just remember, I overestimated you. Yeah, don't say 12.
I don't think you've got to 1,000 yet. So I'm going to guess 941.
I'm going to say...
So I've underestimated you.
Yeah, good job I'm not driving and got that button. 1,300. Okay, I'm so good.
You got
1,800.
Wow, I really did underestimate you then. What was it like for you growing up playing cricket? Did you play at a club that had a women's set up?
No, I didn't actually. I played all my cricket under 15s. It was all boys cricket.
My journey into cricket anyway, I had an older brother and he literally made me bowl and bowl and bowl and bowl at him until I got him out, and then that was it, game over. No batting for me. I hope we get to a point where it's like people's aunties and mums and maybe even grandmas that get them into the game and not like the male side of the family. It'll be an incredible thing to say that we had an influence on. Right, Loz, we're nearly at the girls' house to surprise them and play a little bit of street cricket. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm so excited. It's always so good to go meet some of the young girls who support us and who love the game as much as we do. Hopefully they don't take me off stump out and hit you across the street.
Yeah, that definitely will happen. I'm looking forward to meeting them as well because they're cricket mad. Amelie?
Yeah.
Holly? Florence? Hi. Lauren? Kate?
Hi.
Are you gay?
We know who you are.
Well, that was good. good, because that was a bit we were worried about. Yeah.
We're here with Cinch to do some filming and to play a bit of cricket with you. And we've even got you some little prizzies.
Yeah.
Are you keen to play some cricket?
Yes.
It is Baltic outside,
don't
but
care. Don't care.
You want to play?
Not worried.
Yes. Yeah?
Oi. Shot! Great shot!
Who in the England dressing room has the most bats?
Quite generous, but you've stolen them.
That makes sense. Who in the dressing room disappears when it's their turn to pay?
Oh.